Michael can do 5 proper push-ups. I'll donate $10. Well, he can't, so yeah, sorry about that.
You want
well,
5 push-ups in here.
He said proper push-ups, yeah. Not the kind where you eat just a donut like in between.
Here, dude. You want 5 push-ups? Here, put the fucking...
He said proper push-ups.
Yeah. Put the stupid-ass cam on me.
Alright, here, let me switch this shit.
This guy doesn't think I can do fucking 5 push-ups.
Yeah,
but
you don't have a
better way of doing it than that.
Oh, I do it this way because it's better. Hey, dude, it's better. See? I just move it around like this, and voila, stream quality.
Alright, dude. How you want me? You want me to keep my elbows in? Here, Mel, move out of the way.
Yeah, can she? What are the requirements for this?
You want elbows in or elbows out?
Yeah.
You want them like this, dude? Boom! Boom! Oh, God. So that is shame.
I already said you couldn't. You didn't have to try to prove that you could.
Nah, I got this, dude.
Dude, Michael, we're not starving. We don't need the $10. Woo! I don't want you to hurt yourself. You need to keep your knees straight, Michael!
Alright,
thank you,
dude.
Was that 10?
Wait,
oh, 5 push-ups,
yeah.
Okay.
Whew!
Alright, was that 5? Kenshi, was that good enough?
Holy moly.
Can you make Mello do a push-up?
Yeah. Holy fuck, I'm fat as hell, dude.
You know, the thing is, the more weight you have, the harder it is to do push-ups because you're actually working against your own weight.
Wow, is that really how it works?
Yeah, that's how it works, dude.
I thought I was pushing down the world, but I thought my weight was irrelevant. Really?
Yeah, you're right. Maybe it's you against the world.
Yeah, what the hell? Damn, you just blew my mind. What the fuck have I been doing?
Well, you haven't been doing push-ups.
Yeah,
you know?
Maybe you're right, dude. Now eat a donut? Yeah, let me get that, dude.
I think it was counterproductive. Hey, what happened to your Bowflex sponsorship? What happened with Odie, dude?
I don't know, man. Like,
is your heart okay?
Nah, it's my fucking, muscle or whatever. Small Cat, she's hiding. She's playing fucking Secret Agent Small Cat.
Hey, Michael.
Where's Small Cat go?
Michael.
Yeah?
Your feet look really...
Look at them, they're interacting with one another.
Yeah, that's what they do, Michael, when we pay attention to them.
You see that? Small Cat bullying Small... Hey, nerd, get out of here! Hey, Mello, I didn't raise you to be like that.
You didn't raise her at all, Michael. That was her mom's job.
Yeah. Hey, check me out, Chad. Where's Small Cat? Hey, where's Small Cat?
Actually, where's the toy? Why is this broken?
Whoa! I got attacked, dude. I got attacked by a cat. Yeah, someone donated $2. Sick fucking pants, cutie. You killing a good shit, man. Hey, thanks, dude.
Good shit. That's some good shit.
Nivis sticks. I did it earlier to cutie, telling him to stop being a bitch that he is and do a 24-hour stream, but he bitched out. Obviously, I'm telling the man up, cutie, can you do it? You tell me to man up, bitch.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Michael's a man.
Tell me to man up, bitch.
Look at him. He's got flex on you.
Do something, bitch.
Yeah, donate again.
Call me a bitch again. Fuck you up.
Hey, fuck you. They can't see the cats.
Yeah, I'm in your face, bitch. Call me a bitch one more time. Fuck you up.
You got some white shit on your lips.
Oh, yeah, it's fucking powdered down there.
I like that. That must
thank
have been
you.
Some good shit.
Yeah, that's good shit.
Is that Ralph Lauren? Yeah, dude, his mom bought him some Ralph Lauren.
Oh, you guys see that shit?
And shirts. He's like living it up with
you the see that Ralph Lauren, baby? I don't wear imitation, dude. I wear the real thing, Ralph Lauren, baby. You know how much this shirt cost me? It cost me more than your rent.
It didn't cost him anything because his mom bought it for
him. I love getting free stuff. All right. Yeah, it didn't cost me anything. That's a hopefully it didn't cost more than your rent, because then you're leaving it in a fucking box. I have those. It's worth $40 for three shirts. Yeah, it was $40 for three shirts.
I think it's $44, and then the underwear was
$40 pretty much.
Okay.
Yeah, my mom got those from like fucking Macy's, dude.
I'm just trying to tell you that it was more.
Ooh, Small Cat, you almost got knocked out. Small Cat doesn't give a fuck, dude. Small Cat, you don't give a fuck. What's wrong with you? Small Cat, I can't teach you when you're acting like that. Small Cat trying to act tough. Who are you trying to impress, Small Cat? Look at you. You're a cat. You can't do... Yeah, get out of here, loser. Okay. That's how I'm going to raise her. I'm going to raise her to be tough like me.
All right. What else do you have, though?
What do you mean?
How else are you going to make her tough?
Look at her.
I'm training her to be a little sheep. For Christmas, you know how there's like that little lamb?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's her.
Yeah, she's a little fucking potato.
She's my Christmas lamb.
She's my Christmas potato.
She's not yours.
Alright,
fair enough. Yeah. Can you guys hear her? She sounds pathetic. NVSTX, $22. Cutie, you a bitch.
Come on, man.
I agree. I would donate $2 to you too, just to tell you that.
That's fucked up, man.
There's only one feather left. Oh no.
No, come on, it's not even moving.
She just wants to mouth it. She doesn't want to actually catch it. She's not about destroying things. You know, Small Cat's the one that tore it up.
This poor cat, man. She's a little retard. You're a little retard cat.
Yeah, but she's good at what she does.
Why are you even trying still, Mello? Why don't you give up like the loser you are, huh?
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna make Mello give up so Small Cat can play. Mello, you're sitting in my lap. You've been benched.
Mello, you're a loser and you're always gonna be a loser.
You're stuck in tier 80 carry.
Mello reminds me of myself. That's why I hate her so much, chat. Mello's on my cutie pie getting benched, like Leisha said, and then Small Cat's Pretty Raheem taking my spot on Dignitas. Or no, that was fucking... No, who's the other Asian guy that took my spot?
There was Core JJ.
Yeah, Core JJ, there we go.
Yeah.
Small Cat's like Core JJ.
Mello wants to leave me, she wants to be playing. But you're not good enough, Mello. It's okay. We'll train in the new year.
Get ready, chat. You guys ready to chat?
Alright, get ready. Woo! I was expecting an explosive jump.
Yeah, she didn't even jump for it. Jump for it, Small Cat! Woo! Woo! Oh, she's getting hyphy. You're getting in it to win it, Small Cat! Where you going, Small
Cat? You know, she jumped more
people. I like the way she has her little jazz hands that she's like, whoa! You see when she jumps up like that?
Yeah. Whoa!
I don't know why she does that. She like jazz hands? Yeah, this is...
She's trying to catch them with her hands.
That's fucked up. I was gonna say, you're watching Crumbs when I was on Dignitas right now. That's fucked up. I didn't say that shit.
So you're saying it's good because Small Cat is top percentage.
Small Cat can't catch this.
Small Cat is top percentage.
No, Small Cat.
Have you compared Small Cat to Mello?
Yeah, that's true.
If Mello's on LCS, who would she be?
She'd be fine. She'd be me.